disciple, you are ready to be confronted with the existence of your own sixth sense.